Hey everybody, YouTube TV has made a slight change to how you favorite and hide channels that you don't want to see in the guide, so today I thought I'd provide you with a bit of an update. I'm here in the live guide right now, and I'm going to arrow down past the On Now section to the main portion of the live guide. On the left of the screen, you see those three lines. I'm going to click on that, and then you see the options that you can use to present the guide. Default, most watched, A to Z. But to create a custom guide, YouTube TV directs you to its website or the mobile app. I'm going to start on the website from a computer and share my screen with you because that's where I've noticed the change. I've logged into YouTube TV, and in the upper right corner of the screen, I'm going to click on the profile icon, then settings, and from the panel on the left of the screen, select live guide. Longtime YouTube TV subscribers are going to notice that this looks a little bit different. So here's how it works. For all of your must-have channels, click the up arrow next to the channel name, and that's going to bring it to the top of the screen where it says top channels. So just for example, I'm going to select the first six networks. Now I've created my list of favorite channels, but let's say I want to reorder them. That's easy too. To the left of the channel logo, you're going to select the handle and then just drag it to the order that you want it to appear in your live guide. So for this example, I'm going to move ESPN to the bottom of my favorite channels. Now in your custom guide, the top channels are going to appear before where it says all channels, but those channels are still going to show up in your custom view unless you decide to hide them. And to do that, you're just going to click on the eye icon. So watch as I select that for QVC because I want to hide it from my guide. I'm back on my TV set and I'm going to select those three lines again because I will need to refresh it in order to see the changes. Right now, under this custom view, that's before I made all the changes on the computer. But watch as I select the menu and then click on Custom again. You see that it's refreshed, CBS is at the top, and as I scroll down, ESPN is below the broadcast networks. Remember, that was the last of my top channels. And then you don't see QVC, it picks up with PBS. It's showing exactly what I selected on my computer screen just a moment ago. I want to show you the YouTube TV mobile app because you can also customize your guide there, but instead of using those arrows, there are check marks, and you're going to simply check or uncheck the channels that you want to see, and you can still use the handle to drag channels into any position. I actually think it's easier to reorder the live guide from your phone instead of a computer, but that's just a preference. And just remember, if you don't see the changes automatically reflected on your TV set, select the menu and then custom again, and it should refresh as I showed you in this video. If you found this helpful, please give this video a like, and I thank you for watching.